I can't believe they got rid of this character. So, yeah, I know that's a bot, but let's go ahead and kill him anyways, right? I see a helicopter coming, so I figured they're just kind of come towards me, but they didn't, so let's go ahead and find out where they're going.
Airdrop has been delivered.
See how many people are in there. And usually people, if it's a full squad or whatever, they'll come after you in a helicopter. Most people are sweaty like that. I did see him go towards this crate, so, and then ditch the helicopter. So my guess is that they're over here somewhere. But that's a bot, so. And I don't hear any other gunfire anywhere. So they gotta be around here somewhere. Let's go look for them. Alright, there's one right there. It's probably a solo player. He could be having his teammates come towards him though. So let's go ahead and take him out while we can. So I'm looking at his skin, and it looks like a a newbie player skin. So I'm not gonna. I could have jumped down there and killed him, but I'm not going to. I'm just gonna shoot him. I guess he was a solo player because he died right away. I did see that helicopter over there on that platform move a little bit, but maybe I'm mistaken. So just to be on the safe side, let's go ahead and sit in here and I'll plate up. So I'm not out in the open, but I swore I saw that helicopter move. Anyways, let's go ahead and head over that way. Yep, see the helicopter's moving. Alright. But that was the helicopter that I left up there on the platform from earlier when I dropped in.
The revived flight will arrive in 1 minute.
I'm guessing they didn't take this new helicopter with them. The one that respawned. Now they're coming after me, so let's see what they do. See if there's anybody in here. Yep. Looks like there's a fish guy. And they hit the flares, so maybe that was a mistake, or maybe the newbies. They should have really destroyed my helicopter then. Should have destroyed my helicopter by now. Well, I don't know where that that guy's gone, but that guy's not coming after me either. I'm guessing these are newbies, because a seasoned player would have just jumped right down on top of there with me and tried to kill me. Shit. Well, I'm out of ammo, so I guess I'll make do with what I got. Here comes the helicopter. Are they gonna jump out? No. And he's wearing a newbie skin, so should be good to go. And this guy's using a newbie skin too. So my guess is that they're all newbies. Flight will arrive in 1 minute. Airdrop has been delivered. And I was trying to sit here and see if he was going to communicate with his partner, but he might not have all chat on, so. All right, here comes a car. That's a bot, but I'm gonna let them scan their tags because they're newbie players. And if I kill them off right now, then I wouldn't have anybody else to kill later on in the game. I mean, there could be another squad, but probably not, is my guess, so. All right, let's take a look and see what's going on here. He did jump out to grab his teammates' tags. So let's let him scan that in.
Airdrop has been delivered.
The revive flight. They made it on the revive flight. Hopefully he got his teammate scanned in. And that way we'll have somebody to kill all the way up to the end of the game. Dog users, so go up here since we don't know where they're at.
Holographic decoys released.
But we do know that the revive flight came in, so they're probably shopping right now.
Airdrop incoming. You know,
gathering up supplies. That was, three of them?
Watch out. K-9 unit incoming. The terminal. The safe zone is
the
safe zone is collapsing.
All right, almost done. And here he comes. Last player. All right. It's been a while since I posted, so see y'all later. And I can't believe they got rid of this skin. Sucks. All right, later, guys. Peace.